children, how are you? I hope you all are doing well. Today is July 1 and we have got a new game for you. Colors game. Doesn't it sound exciting? I'm very excited for this game. For colors game, I will give you a color every day. We will play this game for 10 days. On these 10 days, you will get a new color every day. I will tell you what color is today. But only when you ask me, tippy tippy tap, which color do you want? मैं आपको आज का कलर का नेम तभी बताऊंगी जब आप में से पूछूंगी, tippy tippy tap, which color do you want? So children, ask me and then I will tell you today's color. I am waiting, come on, ask me. Oh, I can hear you all saying, tippy tippy tap, which color do you want? So children, today's color is red. See, I am wearing red kurta. Now children, you have to think, when I say red color, what objects come to your mind? जब मैंने रेड कलर बोला, लाल रंग बोला, तो आपके माइंड में कौन से ऑब्जेक्ट्स आते हैं? You can discuss this with your mama and papa also. Ask them what objects come to their mind when they think of red color. Okay children, this is a new activity and I know you will come with nice answers. Now, with this game, we have one more activity. This activity is optional. इस गेम के साथ एक और एक्टिविटी है, जो ऑप्शनल है. I will tell you what you have to do for this activity. For this activity, you need a blank white sheet. Ask your mama or papa to draw a line in the center. Like this. See, I have kept the paper like this. Landscape and not portrait. We have to keep the paper landscape. Now, after drawing line in the center, draw four vertical lines. One, two, three, four. So see, we have drawn four vertical lines. After drawing the lines, you can count how many boxes do we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We have got 10 boxes. Now, see, I have kept the paper like this and not like this. We have to keep the paper like this. And now children, in the first box, our first box is this. You have to write down here in the corner. One. See, I'm writing with red color pencil because today's color is red. Write down one. Put a circle around it. And this is the box where you will draw only one thing which is red in color. So only one thing you have to draw in this box which is red in color, which comes to your mind when you think of this color red. So children, tomorrow we will give you a new color. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.